We're following some breaking news just into the newsroom. A suspect is in custody after firing shots during a fight. It happened near Shoal and Northeast 23rd Street. Police tell us two people started arguing about football, which led the suspect to pull out his gun and shoot. We're told one person was hit but is expected to be okay.